Désormais, our hearts and you, my son, are still.